Hi Max, say hello.
I'm eating something. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Shilpa and welcome to my vlog 3 of my weight loss journey. That's Pika. And it's more of a health gain journey for me now. The last few weeks I have been focusing more on inculcating good habits and keeping up to it. And weight is also there at the back of my mind. Obviously it all works together. And if you remember the last time when I had spoken to you guys, I had mentioned, or maybe the first time, that I used to have insomnia. I used to, because I have been sleeping really well through the night. Not at the time I would. Max, stop it, please. No, what is he doing? Not at the time I would like to sleep, but yes, throughout the night. And I'm working on being more consistent with sleeping at night right now, and then I'll work with the time. I'm also working on my circadian rhythm. And Pika dropped something. I'm working on my circadian rhythm. As you all know that we all have our own. I was actually trying to stick to a particular circadian rhythm, and then I realized that that's not how it works for me. I have my own 24-hour orbit that I need to work on. So yeah, and also I've started writing every day in my book, and that helps a lot, guys, for me at least. And I've also started doing going on weekly goals, and that makes it much more easier to achieve. I've learned so many. Next, I have learned. Step up, good boy. I have learned so many new recipes, and I'm learning about so many good foods that are out there, and it's a lot of work in progress. If for me, if I just have to focus on weight, it becomes boring. So it's an all-round improvement. I'm taking my meds regularly now. I used to not take my medicines, my Ayurvedic medicines for rheumatoid arthritis. I'm very regular, and exercising, it depends. I'm not consistent, but I do it, so that's good. I'm pretty happy. I don't want to make it a very long video. These are just tiny vlogs I want to stick to. And today I'm going to be checking my weight. So let's see what's happening. And these guys, so distracting, cute. I'm going to be checking my weight. And I completely forgot what I was going to say. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm going to be checking my weight, and I'm going to be setting my goals for the next week. And oh my gosh, I want to do the splits so bad. I have been exercising and my body is being able to do things which I have not been able to do for the last 2 years. Like I got into the boat. The boat position in yoga, which I was not able to do. I love summers. I know it's all hot and sweaty, but it's great for weight loss, let me tell you. And my smoothies are consistent. And yeah, everything almost said. I'm going to go and check my weight right now. And please keep wishing for me and hoping that it goes. It's that I'm consistent, you know, that even if I may have some bad days or busy days, I just get back on track, and that's what is important for me. Take care and have a wonderful day. Bye bye.